You know, you want your disc back. Let me tell you something, Tommy. They took everything from you. Lemanberg, those guys. They exiled you. They left you for dead. They took everything from you. And you know what, Tommy? They tried to take everything from me. They put Phil under house arrest. They stole Carl. They took all of my items. I'm thinking, Tommy, you know, there's two things we could do here. One, you could get out of my house. You could just leave. You can't stay here. Or we could team up and we could take down Lemanberg and get your discs back.
You destroyed Lemanberg, right?
Killed Tubbo, right? I am known to do that.
Good day. Leave my house.
This is my house, Tommy. Choose. Okay. You can leave. No. You want your discs back, Tommy?
I don't
want
to team with you, you massive pig prick. I don't need to. Wait. Yeah, no.
I need to get
what were the possibilities again?
Possibility one, you get out of here. Leave. Don't come back. You are not listening to me.
Oh, sorry, sorry, please. Wait, no, sorry.
You were like, please tell me the options. And then 2 seconds later, you're like, oh.
Hey, wait, no, sorry. No. Wait, actually, stop. Speak.
Here are your options. You can get the heck out of my house.
Sorry,
give me back all my stuff.
Xenoblade, I can't hear you. Sorry, continue.
You can give me back all of my stuff.
No. Why would I team with you?
The two of us, anarchy. We take our revenge. You do not want to get on that horse, Tommy.
Oh, sorry.
I have killed everyone that has ever gotten on that horse.
No, you wronged me, Technoblade. So did Lemanberg.
Do you want your discs back, Tommy?
I will not team with you.
Oh, okay, bye. I guess you'll just never get your discs back, Tommy.
No, well, I could get them back myself.
Yeah, right. You can't even have your own house. You don't even have your own house. You're living in my floorboards like a raccoon.
There's nothing wrong with being a raccoon, dickhead.
Oh, my God. Let me get these vines off of my house. You want to know what's driven you apart? Why you don't have your discs? It's because of the government. If there was no government, you and Tubbo could be friends. You could have your discs back. There'd be nothing for Dream to threaten. Join me. Let's destroy Lemanberg.
You promise if I join you, we don't have to be pals.
We don't have to be pals.
Listen. You'll
in
help
fact,
me.
It's not even an option. All right, just give up on that.
You'll help me get back my discs if I team.
I'll help you get back your discs, Tommy.
I won't help you, but you'll help me. I don't want to destroy Lemanberg.
You'll help me destroy the government.
I won't help you destroy the government, but you'll let me.
Oh, I'll tell you what. We'll do some minor terrorism from which the government can. You know what, Tommy? We'll get the details on the way. We'll get the details on the way, Tommy. All right.
Tenorblade, I am a huge fan of minor terrorism.
That's just what I want to hear, Tommy.
Not major terrorism, though. No, I don't want to take down no governments. Listen. I don't want to be pals with you. If you promise me. Hey, pinky promise, eh? To get me my discs back. My options are looking real slim. I'll be real with you.
Your options are pretty terrible right now, I'm not going to lie.
It's not
looking great for you.
Because I reckon the reason Wilbur made Tubbo president isn't because governments are bad, but because that was the thing that would be his last wish to tear us apart. Because Wilbur was a bit of a wrong in Tenorblade.
Wilbur's kind of a terrible person, I'm not going to lie. Although I did appreciate his penchant for destroying governments in massive explosions.
But other than that, he was just a dick.
Yeah, but other than that, yeah.